They became the missing part of the spine.
My God.
Nerve cells damaged by Parkinson's disease or heart tissue of cardiac patients might ultimately be replaced by tissue grown from stem cells.
So then, could stem cells be used on someone whose muscle tissue is wasting away? In other words, if a little boy was dying from a muscular disease, the stem cells could become new muscle tissue.
That's the theory.
Well, so then, if the stem cells were placed next to a Shakey's pizza, they would become another Shakey's pizza, and you'd have your own Shakey's pizza where you didn't have to charge yourself to eat.
Well, no. To build another Shakey's, it would be better to use lumber.
Hmm.
But, unfortunately, the government has banned stem cell research, and so we'll never know.
Looks like somebody's gonna have to try and change the government's mind.
Where are you going?
There's a pretty brave kid fighting for his life in the hospital right now, Doctor. I'm gonna go get him some bigger boxing gloves.
Hey, kid. Give him hell. Give him hell.
Oh.